podcast up sitting in the driveway. Got a road that I know like the back of my hand.
Closer to You, I think, is just kind of the only way that I knew how to start the record, because it did start this chapter for me. I spend all of my time away from my now husband, and anytime I play this song live, it's just kind of a reminder of the fun of, a little bit of fun in being apart and that longing for each other. And every time I sing it and hear it, I still think about just everything that has happened, just that little moment of that started us going into the second record. And it really was the first song that I got to release celebrating love, and so it'll be special for me.
Closer to You. Wanna taste that great wide open freedom.